Hi there, once again, Soul Train Toy Drive giveaway for charity. This is Al Latino Brown, and I'm here with two former Soul Train dancers of the 80s. Yes, they're my friends, of course they are. We all dance together. But now we're coming together to bring toys for children to make that day special for them. And this time of year, we want to make every day special for them, starting today and every day up until next year, so we can compare notes. I have two very good friends, as I said here, and I'm going to introduce them to you, Paul and the lovely
Linda.
Linda.
Yes.
So, do you know Marco?
Yes, I know Marco.
Please give that shout out to Marco for
Marco de Santiago.
There you go. The most gracious host and Soul Train personality I know.
Okay, yes.
Paul.
Yeah, everybody knows Marco de Santiago. I mean, if you don't know him, that's like you don't know jack shit if you don't know him that much, okay? It's always good to come out together when the Soul Train people come back together. I danced on the show in the early 70s, but not that much because, you know, it wasn't paying anything, and I had a 9-to-5. And then I took some time out to have some kids. but I danced all the way. I've been dancing all my life, and I still do. I'm one of the few dancers that still goes out every week and dance somewhere.
That's right.
It's a blessing to be in good health. Now, I'm 60 years old now, and that is a real blessing to be in good health and to have my teeth.
So dancing helps you keep your teeth and good health?
Yes, I still have a full mouth. These are all mine, nothing artificial. And dancing has kept me. I do nothing else to stay in shape.
That's right.
This is all I do.
Yes, we all do. Right. We dance.
Now, do you teach kids?
I teach anyone that's interested.
Anybody
likes anything they see me do, you can tap me on the shoulder and I'll show it to you. I love dancing. I promote dancing. I'll help anybody get started or help anybody advance.
Yes, he will.
And that, does that go double for you?
Oh, sure.
So
yes,
you guys are,
I'm his double trouble here.
Uh-oh, you knocked it. So hot. It's getting so hot here, the posters are coming off the wall.
I want to add that Linda and I are a dancing team.
Yes.
And we actually just met about 10 years ago. Although we had been, we've been going to the same parties and everything, for about 30, 40 years. About 30, 40 years we've been going to the same places.
Go, go, Osco's, circus.
Uh-huh. Woo!
Hey.
We were both in all those places at the same time, but we never talked to each other.
Exactly.
I met her for the first time 10 years ago. We've been together
at Little J's downtown.
Oh, bring back memory lane.
Yes.
All right. Well, I just want one more shout out to all the kids out there. We're working on your behalf for Christmas.
Yes.
We are your elves and Santa's little helpers. And we want to wish everybody a
Merry Christmas.
Woo! And a special thank you to
Marco Santiago.
All right. Thank you so much. All right. Thank you.
Wow.